Hi, Pooja. Together, give me a minute. Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Seems like the chat is actually getting a head start today before I'm even ready to go. Welcome back to a stage production that you can attend to for free with unlimited seating, but you get what you pay for. Tonight's production is going to be a continuation of Final Fantasy XIII, and announcements will be on their way after the curtain rises. As always, for those of you who are watching in the future that decide to skip on through until you see some gameplay. Yes, hello, Pooja. Glad to hear that you're feeling a hell of a lot better. Conversely, I feel like garbage. Not because of the fact that, you know, I haven't been taking care of myself or whatever else, but I have been pushing myself a little much recently on these streams, and last night was no exception. I was also playing Monster Hunter for the majority of the day, and that just completely wiped me out. But considering that that I don't get to do these streams as much as I want to, regardless, we're still going to be here. The thing is, I just came back from a vacation, technically. The con was probably the most vacation time away that I've had. Yeah, let's just fucking... Oh, no. I know how to stream, I swear. Gotta get this stuff loaded up, because I don't want to push my computer before things even start. Of course, it doesn't seem like it matters anyway, because my computer's already getting hot, so that's gonna be fun. Well, I can guarantee that at least you're not at the end of the game. Oh, believe me, I'm getting the substances in my body. I've not changed any sort of settings since last time, so everything should be fine. But in case something's off, let me know. Turn it down on my end. So, last time we arrived on Pulse, which is the kind of the wilderness surface outside of our own civilization. And after a few days of searching, we were kind of... We weren't doing great. And we are running out of time. Hope's brands advance another stage before, before we fought Alexander, his specific Eidolon. And after regaining the courage and regaining the motivation, we decided to go out into the wilderness of Pulse to try and find Erba, where Fang and Vanille are from, because supposedly some sort of answers are going to be there. And instead of doing that, we went up in the other direction and started doing side quests, because there are 64 different missions on this, like, in on this land. And we're going to be doing them all, goddammit. Are we going to be five-starring them all? I'm not that crazy. So we got through missions 1 through 9 last time, and then we skipped over to 12. Then, people actually started to come in near the end of the stream, and started giving me a little bit, you know, some tips on how to make life a little bit easier here. hopefully those people will come back and it wasn't a one-time fluke. For now, I'm probably just gonna go do my own thing until otherwise, because, my god, there is so much to do here. Okay. So where is that place? That place that was just unlocked? There? No. Right there. No, it's teleporty. There should be a Seath Stone nearby. It's an inactive Seath Stone. Comparison right there. Seems like there are a few other sea stones that got activated. I was trying to do it in order, but I did try to look up a plan to make this stuff a little smoother, and unfortunately didn't seem to work, so we're just gonna go. We're just gonna see what happens. Get a few battles in, shake the dust off here. Ow, fuck you. Good start. Really hoping we didn't have to walk past those guys. The chocobos. That is a good question. Where is Cocoon? Ah, up there. That's where we came from. There was a whole park. There was a whole, like, amusement park full of chocobos. Supposedly, we will have the ability to ride a chocobo soon around here. Just haven't found it yet. You're an item orb. Get to that sea stone yet. That's cool. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of like open world running around and trying to figure things out.
Hey, none of that yet.
Last thing I remember was somebody telling me to actually go towards the objective, and that's where another helpful mission would be. But this one was on my radar, so. It's a green one. Oh, here's number 10. Hollowing Hope. Ambling Billows. Archaic Steppe, Northern High Plains. The war claimed my family. The war claimed my home. This focus is my last remaining hope. I long for the release of Crystal Sleep. Perhaps when I wake, the world will be a better place. Jethurin destroyed the Ambling Bellows, raising havoc on the Steppe's Northern High Plain. Okay, this is supposed to be a C-rank mission? This is supposed to be an easy one? Looks like we need to go in that direction anyway. There's a... not a waystone out there. Wait. There is, but it's not active. Fuck. Yep. Guess we're going the old-fashioned way. As I said last time, when I was certainly not in my right state of mind there, the transport system in this game, which is literally just manually walking everywhere, is not my favorite. Literally walking everywhere and occasionally getting... sure I was an idiot, and occasionally getting teleport points. But that occasional teleportation doesn't do good in the long run. God. Yawning fits. Yeah, this is the part that I left off with last time. Probably gonna wind up switching it out soon, just for efficiency. Vanilla's getting her ass kicked here. Okay, you're dead. You literally had 1 HP. Get out of here. Thank you. not getting any sort of great skill score for this one. Said I need to fight more battles and shake the dust off. Going from a really fast-paced game like Monster Hunter to this turn-based nonsense. Kind of regenerate, like recharge system. I still got 4 stars for that? Okay. Give me lightning back. Fine. Triple Ravager, cause duh. And a Ravager Commando. That'll work. Despite any other example telling otherwise, especially within team-based games, that we play among the group, I don't like playing the healer. I don't like just sitting there and not being able to do anything. Nice camera. Hope is absolutely getting decimated. There's always one strategy that I keep forgetting to set up. Whatever, we got it. I'm also forcing myself to stream through this heat, which is probably not doing me any favors. And if I used the heat as an excuse every single time, nothing would get done for the entirety of the summer. Oh, hi, Behemoth. No. The hell is that? Is that your stomping? Jesus Christ. Okay, what we got here? Am I just at stats for you at this point? Nope. that to put myself on Do Not Disturb. Stats. Mark. Thinking about the crown being a good one. Ready to save. Need one where assaults, aggression. Fine, I need one where, you know what, get rid of the tribe disaster. Need one with Delta Attack. Well, isn't this a lovely sight? Do I go for the Behemoth King or do I go for the giant dog? Both seem like a terrible option. They're not fucking playing. Okay. Would not have gone that smoothly if we got into their line of sight. I mean, I didn't get anything from that. Fuck you. What are you? Alright, here we go. This ought to be interesting. Apparently, it's supposed to be an easy fight, so... Back off. It is. Just had to stagger it.
No problem.
That was not bad at all. Analog circuit. Mission complete. We get a whoa. Okay. We get 4 superconductors for that. That's freaking good, mate. Analog updated, which means we got another analect. Number 2, Lindsay's Nest. And lo, the viper Lindsay bore fangs into the pristine soil of our grand pulse, despoiled the land, and from it crafted a cocoon both ghastly and unclean. Lies spilled forth from the serpent's tongue. Within the shell lies paradise. Men heard these lies and were seduced and led away. Oh, cursed. Oh, the fools who trust a snake and turn their backs on the bounty of Pulse's hallowed land. For those who dwell in that cocoon are not men, but slaves of the demon Lindsay. Yet, ye who honor Pulse, rise unto the heavens and cast down the viper's nest. That actually makes a lot of sense from what we were hearing. Okay, cool. A Pulsework champion that has been working the Mahabara Subterra has gone haywire and is now raising chaos in the steppe's northern high plane. Okay, it's one of those. It is my focus to see the automaton deactivated, a duty which I undertake not only at the Fauci's behest, but for my husband, whom the accursed machine butchered. By all that is sacred, I will not rest until I have torn it washer from bolt. And where do I go for that? Not too far away. The shell, all stats. Wait, all stats. That's also all stats. Huh. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I was looking at the wrong direction. And crystariums are confusing. Some weapons here. Definitely want to keep up that improved debilitation there. Sneak around the behemoth. Don't see me. There it is.
Keep a cool head.
Head spin. Okay, that's not good. Does it block all magic? Okay, it's not about the damage. Now. We're trying to get it to a stagger state. Okay. A little nerve-wracking. Mission complete. 3 perfect conductors. Some really good shit. Chris, what are you doing in my chat? You're not here right now. Okay. Whatever you say, friendo. You are most definitely an enemy, and that's not fair that you're guarding that item orb. Maybe I can just, like, sneak around and... Eh. I certainly hope mod powers would be on mobile. Ooh, it's getting foggy. I don't like that. There's 11. My focus this time appears to be dispatching an Adroa on the Archalite step. I don't know how many years have passed since the Faustine last called upon me, but there seems to be more beasts about. Not that it matters. Provided I can complete my focus and retain my master's favor, I will never die. And a little hardship is a small price to pay for an eternity of peaceful dreaming. Well, I have a better computer and better internet, so... And it's all the way back there. Of course it is, and we're all the way up here. That begs the question, do I just go back to the fucking teleporter, or do I hoof it? Teleporter. Teleporter. Nope. Nope. They see me. Nope. No! Oh, boy. Just kill me. Just kill me. Thank you.
And so it ends.
I pushed my luck. That was on me. Just go. Just go. We will deal with this later. Just go. I'm sorry, is that four fucking behemoths that I just passed? That's cool. What the fuck? What is passed here? Fuck you, I'm using one of my items. What do you mean I can't? What the fuck do you mean I have to take on two? Yep, we're fucked.
Back off! Back off! Back off! Back off! Back off!
No, don't do that. Oh, there's no run. There's no fucking flee option.
This is stupid.
Thanks. New strategy.
So, now it's just the King Behemoths that have the buzzsaw.
Keep a cool head.
Kill me. Kill me. Thank you.
No.
Hey, not going that way either. Am I now? Get off here and hug the wall. Hug the wall and fucking pray that nobody else, nothing else spots me. Camera. Not aggressive. Not aggressive. Not aggressive. Not aggressive. Have anything to upgrade it though, but that's for later. Rough start to today here. We got the two fucking creatures playing again. We're gonna have to deal with every single time I want to get to this teleporter. You don't see me, fuck off. Go for the Behemoth King. No, you are attacking the wrong. What the hell did he say about the programming last time?
Huh?
No hesitation.
Should we not? With that shit?
Don't worry.
How about no? Good job.
Steady now.
Thank you.
Can't be up for too long because then I'm gonna lose the fucking stagger gauge, but I can't leave them alone to their own devices because the AI is fucking broken. And not in a good way. That was the move I was worried about. And now he's continually using it. Hey, dick! How about you not? How about you not?
Keep the enemy off balance.
You motherfucker, stop using that goddamn move!
And so it ends.
Every time I fight one of these guys, it fucking magic pixels me! But you not fight one of them. Well, I don't know. How about they stop putting them every fucking where? Fights take so fucking long. I hate having my time wasted like that. Being impatient, and that is the big problem. I will be able to do it in time, but I have to be patient about it. Finally gonna get this trilogy done, but at what cost? Come the fuck on already. Oh, we see you, now we're going to team up against you. Fucking useless.
Time for another approach.
Get up. Goddamn useless child. The literal definition of a white mage. Yes.
Deal with this.
Out of my way.
I can't more fights go like that. We would just completely obliterate the enemy. Frost ring. I guess. Not great, but I'll take it. Eternity Unpromised. Is a cruel and contemptible contest that Fausti had devised, but one from which I may not yet absent myself. We assembled the seat, must overcome innumerable obstacles as we compete to slay the goblin chieftain on the northern high plain. The prize, freedom from bondage of the sea. I will win, be made human again, and return to propose to my lover, from whose arms the tyrant Fausti stole me. That's not how it works there, buddy. I don't know who the hell told you that, but that's not how it works.
Wide open!
You're a Lassie for life. Literally. Ho!
Keep a cool head. Don't give up.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Boot a child out of my goddamn team. Get out of here. so many things that are out of my control in this game. I hate it. Can't fucking position myself, so I'm whiffing so many attacks because the enemy decides to step back last minute. Behemoth. Let's ignore it. Okay, just gotta get past the two fucking battling beasts again. Or actually get them to a point where I can take out the behemoth and the AI isn't fucking stupid. Don't be stupid. The AI is stupid. The AI is stupid and has fucked me over. I guess it was a fluke the one time I was able to do that fight right. Fine. Goblin King without the other goblins, though.
Out of my way! Stay down.
At least the changing camera angle makes it seem a little exciting. Mission complete. Bubble tight. Nice. Okay. And 11, 12, 13. I thought my mouse is locked in. Flock. Hagen. I can accept the Western Benchland, which we have not been there yet. Survey says, fuck you, there's no stones nearby. Kind of. Gotta deal with it at all. What do you mean you saw me?
Back off!
I'm gonna go with bullshit on that one.
Back off! Back off!
Oh no, no super slam here. That's right, you didn't see nothing. Fuck off. Aroga, get out of here. Level air magic. Whatever. No! No! There's absolutely no way you saw me. You saw me when I touched you, which should have initiated combat. What did we unlock here last time? I don't like the way this part of the map is just black and decrepit. Hey, what do we got here?
Oh! Wait, I know that smell!
Oh! Hey, I think.
I knew it! Hey, you!
Yeah, it is. Hey, Pooja, we found the chocobos! Baby chocobos.
New friends, huh? Why don't you go say hi?
Whoops.
You keep growing like that, you'll be bigger than me before long, won't you? Maybe it'd be best to just say goodbye here. Hey, oh! Come on! Jeez! Come on, I was just kidding. Yeah, I know. You're sticking with me till Dodge wakes up. Could be a long wait. No one knows.
Hey, what would? You watching me or something? Say something, or something.
Didn't want to.
Relax, Sass.
And you know, I didn't quite know where to begin.
You don't have to begin anywhere. What happened to Dodge? Wasn't your fault.
But Sass.
Something.
You got more than enough weight in your shoulders already. It was my fault that you're a day. Letting Dodge out of my sight like that. That one's on me.
And you're just gonna deal with that on your own. Is that it?
I don't have to. I got this guy. And you? You got Vanille. You weren't alone. That kept you going, didn't it? Listen to me. Trying to act all parody.
Don't give up. You're getting the hang of it.
Yeah.
Really?
It's hard being a single father. He's just getting a little emotional. Please tell me I have access to the... I wanna ride the chocobo! Yes! Yes! That fucking icon right there is going to make things so much easier! Hi, Mel. Don't mention the grind. The grind is fucking terrible. That's not a moon, Pooja. That is Cocoon. That is where we came from. It's a shell of some sort. I guess let me go get one more ability per person here. That's all these fucking points are good for. I was kidding! Come on, man. Ugh. It's just me to open my mouth. Accessory slot coming your way. Yeah, you got the you found the chocobos in time. Which is great. Wow. All right. Thanks for popping in there, Pooja. Talk to you tomorrow. Yeah, no, it's moments like these that really break up the fucking tedium of this place. Because otherwise it's just back to fights, fight after fight after fight after fight, and mission after mission after mission after mission. Ow. Don't be so loud. Did I miss? Fuck. How do I keep missing? Could you not? These motherfuckers know how to cast stop. Or slow, or both. That's cool. Artwork or merch? Oh, did I get any artwork or merch? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Spent a good $300 at that fucking con. Which I would show off, and I guess since Pooja's out now, I could probably show it off. I'm just finish this stuff up and then I'll try to set something up so I can show things off here. Blitz, please. Thank you. Okay. Fuck, keeps going on outside. I will say, just for reminder's sake and for anybody else, Mel and I do work at the same place. I make it a point not to mention what place that is, just in case, God forbid, they find something like this, so I don't get fired. Nothing personal. It's fine, Mel. We're trading places this weekend. This time you'll be gone, and I'll be the one that's fucking suffering at work. Again, this is the like most actual break-esque time off that I've had since I began working there, which is sad, and it made me realize, like, I need to do that more often just for the sake of my mental health, but at the same time, I don't because of fear that I'm gonna fall behind financially, and it just sucks.
Oh!
You know what, I think it would be better if I just took pictures of what I got and I'll send them over to you through Discord later. Because, frankly, if I stop playing to show something else off, I don't think I'm going to want to go back to playing. Ugh, Pulse is such a drag. At least in this game. One? What's the green one? Wednesday. That was on that day, so that must have been a mistake. Yeah, definitely get that checked out. I had to double check with our boss when I was going away to the con. Because all it said on my schedule was day off, and I had specifically put in for PTO, which is totally not confusing at all. Like, once we get back to Cocoon, I know it's gonna be better, but it's like this section just drags on. And realistically, I could just go ahead and continue the story if I wanted, but I know I'll be screwed in endgame if I do. You wish there. Hey, buddy. Hey. How do I ride a chocobo? I never saw any Gestalt greens over around. To check about. Is that sea stone just like what the hell? Seriously, what the fuck? Up to 14 that I can access to these missions. Which... walk up to one, press one to ride. Up to 14. Ah. Fuck. That explains a lot. I need a map of this place. I just need... Okay, I don't need to know where everything is. I just need to know the names of the areas. In English. Okay, close enough. It's something. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's a fandom wiki. Fuck off. Give him the map. Thank you. God. Fucking nuts, mate. Mr. Benchland, where is that? Okay. Now I have a point of reference. God, I need a whole fucking research team in order to do any of this. Did you guys just respawn? I guess there's an internal timer on the game. I thought it was if you just left the area. Alright.
Back off!
Out of my way!
getting his ass kicked. Why don't we use Metaguard? What else would be good to upgrade at this current juncture? Another accessory slot awaits. Okay, that's just stats at that point. Time to move on. In case it wasn't clear, I'm gonna come back for the stat stuff later. I just want to have all of the abilities at my disposal that I can get. I have a legitimate reason for doing what I'm doing. Okay, so we're at the font. Oh, it's like right outside there. Oh, thank fucking God.
Thank you.
leave this area and make a left, it looks like. Slaps are too good. Left, we should see a one that's already been done. I see it. I see you. You're my ticket to the Chocobo. On the prize. God, you're green. Defender of the Rock. The Hagen infestation threatens the steppe chocobos who roost at the font of Namva, which is where I just was. Okay. Those gentle souls have known since I was a child. The great and merciful Falci, hear my plea and grant me the power to save them. I may never again be able to feel the warmth of their golden down, but I can think of no happier way to spend eternity than watching over them from the water's edge. Defend Chocobo! You fishy fucks will pay for this! I think it's fair and appropriate to have Saz in the party for this one. Challenging and hard to beat. Yeah, that's what I've read. But hey, if you want any hope of trying to complete even the base 3 Crystariums per character, I'm not upset about that at all. Not upset at all. Stop with the slaps! God damn. Hopefully after doing this mission, finally getting access to Chocobos, at least the journey portion of it will go a little faster. Protect Chocobo.
Looks like somebody needs a hand. Huh? Hurry the what up? Jeez, someone's had their feathers ruffled.
Protect Chocobo! Chill! Kill fish creatures! Saz and Vanille blew them the fuck up. We got Gasol Reigns and have earned the rank of Feathered Friends.
Ooh. A few minutes later and you'd have been plucked.
Chocobos! These majestic yellow birds allow you to cover greater distances that you could not on foot, than you could on foot, in only a fraction of the time. They're also locations that only chocobos can reach, indicated by swirling yellow indicators on the ground. Mount a chocobo, approach it, and press A. Chocobos are courageous creatures, but even they have their limits. Come into contact with an enemy while riding, and the chocobo will lose one unit of morale. Should the chocobo lose all of its morale, it will throw its rider and flee, otherwise lost morale will gradually return, as long as no more close encounters occur. Chocobos also possess an uncanny knack for detecting buried treasure. When you pass near a hidden treasure while running in chocobo, an icon will appear above the bird's head. The closer you come to the treasure, the faster the icon will bounce. Once you have discerned the treasure's location, press A to dig it up.
Hello there!
That out on the water, or is it flying above? Because there's a sea stone there. Oh, it's a chocobo plume. Oh, okay. That's not a sea stone icon. My chocobo. Okay. Now with chocobo access, we can start to really kick things into gear here. First of all, let's try to go for that one up there, because that one was eluding me earlier. So, off we go! You puny flan have no power over me now! Trying to thread the needle. That restores really quick, though. Which is good. Which is a good thing. Look at us go! Hey, I'm a chocobo rider! Look at me go! Excuse me, fellow chocobo. Yeah, a little too sensitive on the fucking thing here. Nugget! That sounds like something I could sell. And a nugget of Scarletite. Very nice. Team, Tribal Warfare. There are other lists see who share my focus. The first to complete it is the winner, with freedom from this fallacy bait as its prize. For all who have tried, none have yet survived. Guess that will make me the first. No more being a fallacy tool for me. Just need to take out that goblin chieftain on the northern high plain near the range of the Behemoth King. Didn't we take out the fucking goblin chieftain already? Or is this another one? No, it's a... Really? I don't know, whatever. Beggars can't be choosers. Whee! Okay. Jump from here. Okay. Whee! The hell is that? Is that a circle of... The fuck? That is a circle of goddamn sea stones there. Alright. Let's go north! At least north from our... for our general perspective. Don't touch the big giant monster there. Dun, 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 dun. Why is it green? Why are we all green here? Oh. So does our chocobo just kind of stick around here, or nope? Which means I gotta find another one later on. Okay. That's fine. Hurting a little bit.
Thank you.
God, these sound effects are so loud. Not having a good time.
Say goodbye.
Can we not beat up on Saz, please? I said not to beat up on Saz, that didn't give you permission to beat up on my fucking healer.
See your daddy now.
Fuck, man. Mission complete. Survivalist catalog. What do that? What that do? Increase the odds of attaining shrouds after battle. Not great. Not great. Team. Eastern Tours. Oh, it's new in that ring of fucking whatchamacallit we saw earlier. Okay. Ring of Seath Stones. There. I guess we're hoofing it.
How far do you figure this goes?
I don't know. You've lived here longer than I have. Why not? Come here. Come here. Come here.
New strategy.
None of that.
That's how it's done.
Really now? Okay. Come here. How about you fuck off? Are we gonna fight or are we just gonna stand here?
Just another battle.
All these inaccessible sea stones. Stone. There's supposed to be a stone here.
Change of plan.
Thanks.
Stay calm.
Thanks.
Just another battle.
That a little close. Quick charm. Supposed to be here. Where is it? That's not where it says it is. That's not the Eastern Tours. It's that one. The one that I... Okay. Multiple guides said that it was up there, or it was over there. Oh, this is just lovely. Nope, not today. Trying to go between his legs counts. Well, isn't this just lovely? No. You're not supposed to spawn me where the enemies can see me. God. Don't you know anything about game design? Not dealing with you. Not dealing with you either. Just fuck off. Ha! I want to do this. First of all, let's just... Okay! Okay! Okay. I need to do some more chocobo riding. That's how you get the money. Dismantle it. Auto Tetra Defense. Meaning... Cast Protect, Shell, Veil, and Vigilance at the start of battle. It's fucking good, mate. I have a feeling I shouldn't have sold the plume. No, it's fine. It's fine. We're good. Calm down. Calm down there, computer. Don't you fucking do it. Just give me one sec here. I know part of the problem is the fact that I'm fucking running Google Chrome, which apparently guzzles up fucking resources like a goddamn motherfucker. Some reason they're 32. No, they're not doing anything. What is that? Sorry, hold on. It's like right on the edge of tipping over my memory. Whatever the situation was, I could not control the game for the life of me with my controller, and that freaked me out. That, and then I did this.
Thank you.
Oh, god. We have a decent amount of CP. Too bad it's not gonna fucking count for anything, but... No, those are all stats. It tricked me. Damn it. It's so close. Just gonna grab that roll level. Thing here, it's right there. Anyway. How am I gonna get up there? Need to grab a chocobo. Actually requires us to backtrack a little bit. Kind of. Okay. I see you, Chocobo. I'm a coming. Get you. Hey, buddy. Get up there without losing our chocobo. Fuck off. How's the point of coming up here? I can do, I guess. Okay, seriously, how do we get up there? That mission. Wow. All right. Okay, game. A little precarious, don't you think? But I guess that's the point. Huh? Oh my god, no, the cactar. That's a fucking cactor. Run from it!
Hey now, stop that already. Oh, you asking for it now.
Don't fight the cactor.
Come here, you!
Don't fight the cactor.
Oh, you think you real hot stuff, don't you? You just wait
there
until
it goes.
Next time, big guy. Oh no, head spinning. Don't go hurling now.
Did I just activate a cactor event? Or we're just gonna...
Sometimes they kick.
We're just gonna ignore that. Okay. Got a cactar doll. The fuck? Oh, I don't wanna fight a cactar. Fine, let's fucking try it. I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to fight a cactar. Yeah! does have weakness. Look at that. Okay. Gonna lose the thing. Get over here. We've done all we can to it.
Time for another approach.
I'm waiting for that move. I know you have it in your arsenal. What the fuck are you playing at? I don't trust that for a second. But alright. 16. Surrogate Slayer. Oh, Saga, my dear sweet sister set out with her grandiose dream of saving the chocobos, but never returned. I've sought her crystal high and low, but is nowhere to be found. Can it be that she turned Seath? No, she will return, she must. But until she does, there's no one to defend the flock. Perhaps if I complete her focus, the foul sea will set her free? I will set out for the Font of Namva at dawn, and put an end to the Sahagin's predation. Back to the font, I guess. Okay. That's a thing that's happening. Another gold nugget! Fuck yeah! More of those, please. Moment, I'm gonna be stingy with my money just to make sure that I get every bit of worth out of it. What do we get? A drop of Dawnlight Dew. Check that out later, I guess. Don't like that! That was a very obvious freeze there. Gotta get to a save point before things go belly up. The very least. Thank you. Whatever you say, game. Game. Whatever you say, computer. Don't fucking trust you as far as I can throw you. And came back. You don't learn, do you? Round two, motherfuckers. Get you. I'ma get all of you. Blow him the fuck up, Saz.
Oh.
about some of this.
Keep a cool head.
I'm still getting my shit kicked in from this. Let's not do that. That's enough.
Odin.
This game is fucking loud. Really goddamn loud. And I'm very sorry if that's the way to it. I'm very sorry if I was drowned out for the most part. Seems like you guys can hear me, but
no time to waste. The storm is here.
Again, this game just doesn't know what it wants to do audio-wise. Like that. I turned the fucking game down.
Until next time.
I turned it down and it still does shit like that. Mission complete. We got some rhodochrosite. That's a name, alright. That's the name of a thing. Did I not get... Oh my god. I was this close to another ATB segment all this time, and I never fucking got it. Jesus Christ. Okay, now with lightning, it looks like... It's just stats. Good. Yeah, Thundaga may have been useful in that last fight. Goddamn hindsight. Am I done with the other two? Both done. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna put this on you. And for you, I'ma do... Sulfur premium. Okay. Droplet imbued with the chill of dawn, which takes its name. Okay. Increases earth resistance. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay. 16, 17. Now we're caught up again. Twilight Cavern. That is... kind of far away. So be it. We already have the thing for it, though. Waystone. Yes. That one is active. I picked that one up. Step and just hug the wall. Okay. Did I save off after all that? Probably. Am I gonna do it again? Abso-fucking-lutely! Let's go. Just in time for all you fucks to respawn. There is. Okay. There's gotta be a way to fucking bypass these fucks. Lo and behold, there was. Can't catch me now, motherfuckers! I'm on a bird. Okay, I go to Cobalt type. Another one? Oh, Cactar. Thank you. Okay. A fun little thing that I'm just going to bypass altogether. Let me go up here first before I lose the chocobo. Okay, that's just a way out. Invincibility frame, fuck you! Eject. Oh! Gigantor! We five see are the shepherds who see the caravan safe from harm. Though we act as one, it falls to me to fulfill our focus, for I am the leader, and what manner of leader would shirk his most onerous of duties? I could not abide such shame. Eastern Tors are the dominion of our mark, a fell Gigantor. It is said to frequent arise within Oratois territory for honor. The foul sea and my brothers, I will slay the spiny scourge and carve my own legend into its ruined husk. Oh goody. I managed to bypass that one. Okay. Why that unlocks this? It probably unlocked after I encountered the Cactar, but still. Ugh. Alright. Well, this is not going to go well. I'm going to assume it's weak to fire. And just go from there. If anything is going to have that fucking thousand needles move, it's going to be this thing. And that's going to be super fun to deal with. Well, here we are.
Our prickly green pests back. Come for another shot at old Saz, have you? Sweet mercy. Oh. I don't believe we met. I know that trot. It is you, isn't it? Find yourself some fertilizer, did you? Well, Saz, you know. Outrun by a cactus. Twice. Oh no. Everything's spinning. Playing with me? I'll wipe that smirk off your face. Teach you to mess with Saz.
Okay.
Take that. Time for another approach.
No. Immediately go into. You know what? How about fuck you? Opening the. no, we're not doing this one. I lost my fucking goddamn bird. Nope. Nope. God damn it. I walked right into the loading zone. Well, shit. This is not gonna go well. Okay, what the fuck is that number of damage? Thousand, something like that. Yeah, no.
No.
No. I am far from prepared for fighting this thing. No, no, no. I know it's 10,000 needles. I'm talking about what the damage is. I'd venture to guess to say 10,000 damage, but. Of course, it spawns me on the other side of the goddamn loading zone. Can't just go around. Okay, go this way. No. Yeah, gotta abandon this one for now. I have no defense against the fucking 10,000 needles. Around you here, buddy, it's fine. Swear to God, this game is gonna give me a fucking aneurysm. Nope. Nope. All of you can suck my dick. I'm out. That's what I get. You two, just keep playing around. I'm not here to deal with you. I'm not here to deal with you. Stop getting in my fucking way. Jesus.
There's a way through here.
That's not normal. But really, they had to have a cutscene for that. And they also dismounted me from my bird. Damage up is up in the triple digits per hit. Fuck! How the hell do you go against that? Oh. Okay. Bird said no, apparently. Heck, it's fine. And a door? No. Oh goody, machines. Max out everyone, then at some point in the game you can go back. Really now? What do you mean max out everyone? You're talking about maxing out the fucking Presterium? Ugh. Stagger lock. Random instant chain. Occasionally fills up the chain gauge of a target instantly. No, again, the stagger lock just doesn't fit with my strategy. Phone to try and do dailies in the background, and all I hear is Snow just like, back off! Back off! Back off! Jesus. fucking god, it's not worth it! Gotta fill out the goddamn Crystarium just to beat a giant fucking cactus? God, Final Fantasy 13, why do you suck?
Try that on me.
Okay, supposedly there's a fucking sea stone in here.
So much for this route.
Giving up before you can we even begin. Didn't do enough damage to really be worth it.
No problem. Back off.
Actually, whatever the current rules for whatever team you're going to use next time you fight Gigantar. Even so, that's still a lot. Like, Jesus fucking Christ, mate.
No problem.
Oh, well. What am I gonna do? What do you mean it's not active? Hey! I haven't seen one of you for a bit. Time for a rematch.
Try that on me.
Eat this.
Ow. Just roll with it. Uh-oh. Of course.
I'm sorry.
Of course, the area I decide to equip Hope is the area that he gets his fucking ass kicked because he's a piece of human garbage. Fucking hate Hope! Ugh. And of course we have the fucking bullshit with the AoE nonsense, so having a Sentinel once again doesn't mean anything! Thanks, Alexander.
Okay, let me up!
Okay.
Now's our chance. Let's do it.
Unfortunately, it's not enough. Okay, that was just a nuke.
Clear the way. Fire. See you next time.
Awesome. Just kill me.
I'm sorry. I can't do this.
Yeah, you fucking better be. I tried to give you a chance, you little shit. I tried to give you a chance. You fucking let me down. So now I'm going to go to somebody that's actually fucking reliable. Vanille. Not doing any better. Don't you fucking freeze on me, game! Cool. Oh, cool.
Don't give up.
I don't know how much good this fucking right, this fucking crown is if the effects wear off after like 60 seconds. It before it actually does it. Okay.
New strategy.
Welcome there back we to We Are Fucked. Here.
Thanks. Don't give up.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Ah!
Okay. I'm not gonna be able to get it before the steam flame hits this time, and that's fine. Okay. Yes. I'll take it. Fucking blue ball me now, thank you. Fuck you, 3 stars. Okay. And I say once again, what do you mean that one is not online? Not. Cavern. 12. Are we not in the Twilight Cavern? No, we're in the Maw of Abyss. That explains it. I did that boss fight right now for nothing. That's cool. And really now? Okay. Okay. You can all fuck off. No. Yes.
This will be
fun. It's fine. Can't wait to have to fight through all this again.
How it's done.
Okay. Oh, cool. Get to find another one of these. Okay. Oh yeah, totally easy. No.